Hi, my dear children. Good morning. Welcome to our social science class. Today we are going to the next chapter, climate. What is climate? Do you know? We know that climate is the average weather condition of a place over a long period of time. Climate is the average weather condition of a place over a long period of time. Okay, there is constant change in the atmosphere that surrounds the earth. The changes in the air in a particular area make up the weather of a place. What is weather? Do you know what is weather? Weather is the condition of the atmosphere at a particular place and time. Weather is the condition of the atmosphere at a particular place and time. Understand? It may change from day to day. Okay. Weather affects our day to day life. Understand? Please look at the picture. Weather affects our day to day life. Understand? What is the weather like today? It is rainy day or sunny day or windy day or snowy day. Okay, understand? Weather affects us in many ways. For example, we choose our clothes according to the weather. We choose our clothes according to the weather. Understand? Weather also affects our daily activities. Okay, so weather affects our day-to-day life. Understand? Okay. So, what is climate? Okay. Climate is the average weather condition of a place over a long period of time. Climate is the average weather condition of a place over a long period of time. What is the difference between weather and climate? Okay. We know that weather is the condition of the atmosphere at a particular place and time. Climate is the average weather condition of a place over a long period of time. Understand? That is the difference. Okay? Climate also affects our way of life. It influences our clothing, housing, transportation, and the food we eat. For example, European countries have a cold climate. People in these countries eat a lot of fatty foods to keep warm. Okay? Climatologists have identified that the factors that influence climate. Climatologists means people who study climate. Okay, climatologists have identified that the factors that influence climate are latitude, altitude, ocean currents, and wind pattern. Okay, what are the factors influence the climate? The factors influence the climate are latitude, altitude, ocean currents, and wind pattern. Okay, the presence of high mountains, oceans, and deserts in an area also affects the climate in and around that area. Okay. The presence of high mountains, oceans, and deserts in an area also affects the climate in and around that area. Okay. Please look at the picture, climatic regions of the world. Look at the map. Okay.